of the red corner, we got Taryn Nicholson. And fighting out of the blue corner, we have Marlon Scott! Hey, can I get Des Cross up on stage real quick?
Thank you.
All right. We got a winner by unanimous decision. Fighting out of the blue corner, Marlon Scott! Alright guys, before the last fight of the night, I just wanted to make one more quick reminder. We still got refreshments, snacks, and pizza over here in the back. I'm pretty sure we still got raffles going on. And as a quick reminder, if you guys are having fun before everything ends, on November 18th, we got Lucha Libre fights here. Same time, same place. It's bound to be crazy. You guys are going to love it. So stop by and have a great time, huh?
Got the BKBU baddies. BKBU. BKBU, BU. It's a hot clothing line. You can go ahead and check it out at Instagram. We'll have a website up soon. It stands for be cool, be unique. Just be yourself, be you. Hey, let's get these photos in first. What? Hey, let me get. In my mirror, I'm about to go get it. In my review, in my rear view mirror. Big booty in my review, in my rear view mirror. Big booty in my review, in my rear view mirror. In my rear view mirror. Big booty bouncing in my mirror. I see a big booty bouncing in my mirror. I'm about to move around, I'm about to go get it. In my rear view mirror. In my rear view mirror. My rear view in my rear view mirror. In my rear view mirror. Alright, y'all good, y'all good.
You guys ready to get the last fight started? I didn't hear you. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh. Is that him? Taking a picture with a cell phone?
Gentlemen, in the red corner, we got Dez Cross. Thank you.
Take off, bro.
and gentlemen, in what might be the closest decision we had of the night, the victor is the red corner by split decision. Shit, that was a tough act to smash, guys. Way to go, huh? That was right down the pipe. Alright everybody, before everybody starts taking off, we got the raffle announcements real quick. So that's the final part of the night. If anybody bought raffle tickets, we are going to be announcing the raffle soon, alright? So stay tuned. As much compassion as the passion, so we gotta make a comeback, just like a champion.